And now we have the Lily Dancing School. They're back, this time with a fiery paso doble.